The last week of October, Halloween weekend. How's your week going? Thomas told me to open up and do this whole video by myself. So if you didn't watch the last video, I am Where's Waldo. I'm that famous guy that no one can find in the book. Trying to just find me. I'm not here. Let's get into this. So, he wants me to tell you guys that if you are new to the channel, smash that subscribe button, turn on that bell notification because you do not want to miss any of his upcoming videos because you have no idea how epic his adventure and idea are. So, stay tuned. Y'all do not want to miss. And also, give this video a big thumb up if you love Halloween. Or you can buy me in no book. Comment down below if you can do that. So, he told me we're talking about NFL. And he told me that it's week 9 in the NFL. So, let's get right into this. Week 9 of the NFL. Who's going to win? Who's going to lose? Or what game is going to be the game? So let's start out with the very first game. We got the 49ers versus the Arizona Cardinals. Ooh, I don't know. Let's see. I think 49ers are gonna win because Thomas told me that they're undefeated. And they're playing pretty well. The Cardinals, if they are getting adjusted to their new player and new quarterback, I think 49ers are going to win. Then we head into Sunday. First game of the day, we got Heston versus Chad Royal. I think Deshaun Watson is going to come out and just go nuts against Chad Royal. So Heston's going to win. Then we got the Bears versus the Eagles. Thomas is still mad about last week. The Bears should have won. Either got so lucky, they lost the last 2 weeks and they finally got their first win in 3 weeks. But they were lucky. They should have got their win. So I'm thinking Chicago Bears is gonna come out and just go nuts. Just go nuts on Edo. Make them lose again. Then we got the Vikings versus Kansas. This is going to be a good mashup. Good mashup because Patrick Mahomes is not playing. He's out with an injury. Vikings is doing alright. I think they took them out down to an overtime or a tiebreaker. Or a tie. Then we got the international toll for the Steelers. Steelers not playing that too well this year. No, they're not. The Tote is doing pretty well with losing their starting quarterback to retirement before the season started. I think it's going to be a good game, and I think the Tote can beat the Steelers. Then we got a matchup in the next game. Both of these teams are not doing that good. The New York Jets versus the Miami Dolphins. Miami Dolphins still have not won a game, that's what Thomas told me. New York Jets only won one game. So this is gonna be probably a nail biter because both of the teams want to win. They don't want to lose again. So who knows? I think it's gonna be a very low scoring game and come down to the last session between these two teams. Where answer the question. Will Miami get their very first win this weekend? Will they? Who knows? Let me know the Washington Redskins versus the Buffalo Bills. I think Buffalo Bills gonna come out and win and start fresh from what happened last week with the Eagles. Let's go Buffalo. Then we got the Titans versus the Panthers. I think Panthers gonna beat the Titans. Not by much, but I think Panthers gonna win. Then we got the Lions versus the Oakland Raiders. Again, I think Lions gonna win this one. Then we got the Seahawks and the Buccaneers. And I think Seahawks defense and offense is gonna just smoke the Buccaneers. Then we got the Packers versus the Chargers. Chargers not doing that good. Packers can do better. I think Packers gonna win, just by how Chargers been playing. Then we got the Browns versus the Broncos. What? Wow. Who's gonna win this one? I think Browns can beat the Broncos if they play hard enough. But I think it's gonna come down to the last quarter, honestly. Then we got the Patriots and the Ravens. All right, prep talk right here. Baltimore Ravens, if you are watching this, Lamar Jackson, go into the game Sunday night and take down the Patriots and Tom Brady right now. Make them get their first loss of the season. Let's go, Baltimore. Lamar Jackson, I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you, Lamar Jackson. Come on, Baltimore. Let's go. And then Monday night, we got the New York Giants versus the Cowboys. Both of these teams are the American football team. Many Americans like both of these teams. They are the most popular fan base in America. I think Cowboys are gonna win, but it's Monday night. Who knows? Bad teams can show up on prime time and just blow out with a good team. It happened before, it happened in the past, so I think it's gonna be a good game. But I think the Cowboys gonna win. Alright guys. That is Will Waddle prediction for week 9 in the NFL. If you agree with me, comment down below. What team do you want to pay attention to? And which team do you want to win? And do you agree that Baltimore Ravens need to win Sunday night? Take down the Patriots, Baltimore. Take them down. All right, with that being said, find your magic moment, guys. And I hope you had a good weekend, a good Halloween, and we will see you in the next video. And remember, you are worth it. Just know that. You are worth it. Do what you want to do. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do something. Do it. Do it. Just do it with all your heart. Do it for yourself. I believe in all of you. Do it for yourself. You are worth it. See you in the next one. Peace.